Dale Watson recently recorded at the legendary Sun Studios in Memphis, Tennessee. Here's the story and the performance of one of those songs recorded during those sessions. My Baby Makes Me Gravy.
My Baby Makes Me Gravy is a song I just wrote. It's not on any record yet. I recorded it in Sun Studios, but I haven't released it yet. And so this is the first time we ever did it live on a film. But it's a tribute to my wife, of course. You know, she's a great cook, the light of my life. And so whenever she's cooking, I think that's just sexy.
That pan, a fresh brewed cup of coffee, two eggs over easy. She knows how to make a happy man. Oh yeah, my baby makes me gravy. Hey, a little grease, a little flour, gives that woman a lot of power. She always seems to know just what I'm craving. She keeps it buttered up with a whole lot of love. My baby. Smell them biscuits baking miles away. She greets me with a smile, biscuits in a pile, a little kiss, nothing left to say. No, no, my baby makes me gravy. Hey, a little grease, a little flour, gives that woman a lot of power. She always seems to know just what I'm craving. She keeps it buttered up with a whole lot of love. My baby makes me gravy all fiddle. Now I come home from work in a hard, hard day. She ain't wearing nothing but an apron. And rice, some chicken fries, a crooked smile, I know what's for later. Oh yeah, my baby makes me gravy. Hey, a little grease, a little flour, gives that woman a lot of power. She always seems to know just what